In this video, I will show you top 5 places that you can visit in London. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications. London is one of the most fascinating cities in the world. Modern architecture, historic monuments, high-end shops, and award-winning theaters cause visitors to gape at their beauty and exhaust phones' photo storage. With so many tourist attractions and variety of things to do, it's no wonder London is one of the most visited cities worldwide, receiving over 20 million tourists each year. The first attractions that you need to visit are Big Ben and Westminster Abbey. Nothing screams London more emphatically than the 318-foot tower housing the giant clock known as Big Ben. The name Big Ben refers to the largest of the 5 bells of the famous clock tower. The tower is one of the symbols of the United Kingdom and parliamentary democracy. Below Big Ben Tower, stretching along the Thames, are the Houses of Parliament, the seat of Britain's government for many centuries. Another building with long-standing links to the British royal family, located nearby the Big Ben Tower, is Westminster Abbey. It has been associated with Christianity since the early 7th century. This royal church has become famous as the preferred location for royal weddings. What is more, Westminster Abbey is an active place of worship. All these attractions have been a part of a UNESCO World Heritage Site since 1987. Another London best-known landmark is Tower Bridge, a bascule and suspension bridge on River Thames. It has 2 towers in Victorian Gothic style, high-level walkways, and Victorian engine rooms that are the part of the Tower Bridge exhibition. Within the bridge's iconic structure and magnificent Victorian engine rooms, the Tower Bridge exhibition is the best way of exploring. Tower Bridge is considered as a major bridge crossing the Thames, and it is accessible to both vehicles and pedestrians. Buckingham Palace is the office and London residence of the Queen Victoria. It is one of the few working royal palaces remaining in the world today. If you are interested whether the Queen is in the palace, look at the flagpole on the top of the building. If the royal standard is flying day and night, it means she's at home. On special state occasions, the Queen and members of the royal family usually step out on the central balcony. During the summer period and on selected dates from November to December and at Easter, people are able to visit 19 state rooms that form the heart of the palace. What is more, Buckingham Palace is the scene of the popular free event, the changing of the guard. So don't miss a chance to see it. Not far away from Buckingham Palace is Hyde Park, which is London's largest city park. The park offers you both world-class events and concerts, as well as many quiet places to relax or have a picnic. The 4th attractions that you can visit while staying in London are National Gallery and Trafalgar Square. Trafalgar Square is a public square surrounded by museums, galleries, historic buildings, and monuments. Here you can also find the impressive National Gallery. This iconic columned museum is open to the public and free of charge. The National Gallery houses the collection of Western European paintings from the 13th to the early 20th centuries, including inspiring works by Botticelli, Leonardo da Vinci, Rembrandt, Van Gogh, and many other famous artists. Almost all of the 2,300 paintings in the National Gallery's collection are on permanent display. St. Paul's Cathedral is one of the most famous and recognizable sites of London. This English Baroque-style cathedral was destroyed by the Great Fire in 1666. Sir Christopher Wren designed the rebuild and it was reopened in 1708. Its dome, that is a masterpiece of English architecture, has dominated the skyline for over 300 years. At 365 feet high, it was the tallest building in London until 1963. Nowadays, St. Paul Cathedral's dome remains among the highest in the world. What is more, the cathedral is a working church with daily worships. That's it! Now you will know what places you may visit in London. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and enable notifications.